The police commissioner has slammed it as complete stupidity and disgraceful behaviour. A motorbike rider allegedly clocked at an unbelievable 220 k's an hour through the northern suburbs. Lauren Rose joins us live from St Kilda, where the accused Hoon was arrested. And Lauren, little did he know there were eyes in the sky on him.
Mike, a police helicopter crew was up and about and clocked the rider on the red Suzuki going 130 k's over the limit. Take a look at this vision. This is from Port Wakefield Road at Bolivar just after 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon. The bike didn't have number plates, but the chopper tracked it until it stopped. Patrols on the ground then pounced on the suspected rider, 26-year-old Joshua Norville. He's been charged with travelling at an extreme speed and will stay locked up until at least March.
Anyone riding at 220 kilometres an hour is taking a huge risk with their own lives and the lives of innocent road users who could come out of nowhere.
Vision from St Kilda Road allegedly shows Norville flying past an oncoming vehicle. You can just imagine how terrifying that must have been for that driver. Police say Norville has a disqualified licence and the bike he was riding was stolen.